He didn't say her name. He described her with a tear. In 1952, he left that girl and he made his way down here. The ocean raged around him, cleansed his soul and sharpened his aim. He was coming down to Queensland to cut the sugar cane. Burning fields about my head and bend my back, and I will kneel. I'll give the angels thanks for bringing me here and guiding my hand in this land, the land of the second chance. '53, he bought a car with the proceeds of the season. He traveled three states, coast and bush, wandering without a reason. He was driving away her memory and driving himself insane. And he drove back up to Queensland to cut the sugar cane. Burning fields, I bow my head and bend my back, and I will kneel. Give the angels thanks for bringing me here and guiding my hand in this land, the land of the second chance. Tropica, it's Italian for crazy in the heat. He got arranged to a Spanish girl, but she didn't like his cane cut as deep. A season he tripled his workload to prove he was worthy of her hand. When he got back up to Rockhampton, she'd taken off with a handsome man. 5 or 6 years on a gambler's drunk, he woke up in Sydney one morning, 1,000 miles south of his last night out. So he took it as the angels wanted. Well, that car got him a job fitting aluminium window frames, floating above the big city, far away from the sugar cane. Burning fields, I bow my head and bend my back, and I will kneel. I give the angels thanks for bringing me here, guiding my hand in this land, the land of the second chance. 45 years of married life, children and children's children. He can still point to where he fitted the glass, and he smiles if you recognize the buildings. Most of his mates have seen the pearly gates, but there's a few that have survived. They sit here and drink espresso like it's Florence, Firenze, prima delle guerre. Back in 1935, on a front table at Bill Antoni's, he told his story on Stanley Street. Little hard to understand that day Mario got brand new teeth. 53 years he's been here, and he says he's never looked back. A fortunate find for a lucky guy, the land of the second chance. Burning fields,